Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to fix iPhone alarm not going off after iOS 17.6 update. Ever slept through an important event because your iPhone alarm decided to take a nap? You are not alone. Many users on Apple forum have reported issues with iPhone alarm sound not going off sometimes after updating to iOS 17.6. In this video I'll share potential reasons why the alarm on your iPhone is not going off and provide practical solutions to get it working again. But first, subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. The first step is check alarm settings. First, ensure you have set an alarm sound. Without this, no audio would be played when the alarm goes off. Your iPhone will only vibrate. Here's how to fix it. Open the clock app on your iPhone. Select the alarm option from the menu at the bottom. And then select the alarm you want to make the changes for. Next, choose sound. And then scroll on top and then select a ringtone. You can also set a song from Apple Music as your iPhone alarm. And you are done. And the next step is check sleep schedule. If you use the bedtime feature on your iPhone and have set the same time for wake time and the alarm, there are chances that both these features might clash and none of them would function. To prevent this, you should change the time of either one of these features or delete the sleep schedule together. To disable the sleep schedule or bedtime alarm, go to the health app and then select sleep in the browse menu. Next, toggle off sleep schedule and you are done. And the next step is restart your iPhone. For this, go to settings. Scroll down and go to general option. Scroll down to the bottom and choose shut down. Next, slide to power off and then wait for some time. Next, press the power button until you see the Apple logo on your home screen and you are done. The next step is disable standby mode. For this, go to settings, scroll down and go to standby option and then tap on its toggle button to disable it. And you are done. And the next step is disconnect Bluetooth UEFI alarm audio placed through the device built-in speakers when connected to wired or Bluetooth audio devices. For this, open the control center and then tap on the blue Bluetooth icon and you are done. And the next step is delete and recreate alarm. For this, open the clock app on your iPhone and then select the alarm option from the menu at the bottom and then tap edit at the top left corner. Then select the minus button in red and tap delete and repeat the same steps for all the alarms and then tap done at the top left corner once you have deleted all the alarms and you are done. And the next step is reset all settings. If none of these solutions help fix the issue of the iPhone alarm not working, the next best option is to factory reset your iPhone. For this, go to settings, scroll down and go to general. Scroll down to the bottom and choose transfer reset iPhone. Next, choose reset and then choose reset all settings. It will ask you to enter your passcode. So enter your passcode and follow the on-screen instructions and you are done. I hope this solution will fix the issue of iPhone alarm not going off after iOS 17.6 update. And also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.